Excellencies, dear friends, we are not able to celebrate our national day with the traditional reception we offer in Abu Dhabi every October the 12th. We have, nevertheless, prepared, together with the Spanish Business Council, a very interesting online program that will allow you to celebrate with us this important date and to learn more about our country. Through these virtual events, for instance, you will learn with two very prestigious Spanish chefs more about our gastronomy, and you will enjoy the passion and the fire of flamenco dance with the great Rocío Molina. On my end, I want to use this opportunity to say, in just 1 minute, a few things about the bilateral relations between Spain and the UAE. The beginning of the pandemic intervened in a moment in which our ties were growing at a great speed and reaching new heights. To mention but one example, 2019 was a record year in terms of trade between our two countries, and the UAE became Spain's main client in the Middle East for the first time in history. Although COVID-19 has made things much more difficult for all of us, in the first 10 months of this year, our relations have continued to grow, showing that ours is a strong partnership with a lot of potential. High-level contacts between both governments have intensified, including contacts on how to tackle the negative consequences of the pandemic. We have signed also a good number of agreements and MOUs on renewable energies, education, the teaching of Spanish language, and also on defense. We have boosted our cooperation in science and technology with the creation of an association of Spanish scientists and researchers in the UAE. And last but not least, we have strengthened our cultural presence, and we are extremely proud that the first Spanish school in the UAE opened in Abu Dhabi only 1 month ago. I would like to end with one remark. If there is something the date of October 12th stands for, this is ambition and courage. I am convinced that the authorities of our two countries will continue to work with courage and ambition to make our relations even stronger. Happy National Day